Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Moira and I just got vaccinated! So today is Monday, July 5, 9:30. Maaga kasi yung schedule namin, 8 AM. So, story time. Kung paano ako nabakunahan. I'm from QC and last week, nag-open up sila ng 100,000 slots. Tapos grabe guys, sobrang intense. As in, parang concert ticket sa Easy Console. Mahirap makapasok dun sa website or sa app. Nung una, sa desktop pa ako nag-login. Tapos meron kasi dong virtual na pila. Tapos pang 17,000 pa ako. Ganon. Buti na lang, during that time, I was also chatting with my best friend Kim na from QC din siya. Sabi niya, mas mabilis daw sa app. Tapos yun, siya nakapag-book na. Sabi niya, try niya rin daw yung account ko. Tapos tinanong lang namin kung sino mauuna. Tapos turns out, siya yung mas nauna. So yung best friend ko yung nag-book para sa amin ng tatay ko. Kasi mas malakas internet niya. Ako kahit anong try ko, hindi talaga ako pumasok sa website. Pero anyways, our venue was in Ateneo. And okay naman, mga 1 hour total kami doon. Yun lang yung ginawa kong video doon kasi I didn't want to be all up in people's faces, ganun. Binidyohan ko lang sarili ko para sure ako na naturukan talaga ako. Side effects, nung pagkaturok, ayun, ngalay, pero nawala rin naman after nung monitoring time. So yeah, I'm good now. I'm so happy to finally get vaccinated and I'm so excited. One day, makakabalik na rin tayo sa medyo normal. Ano pa ba? Oh yeah! Oh my gosh guys, look at this necklace! Look at this necklace that I got! It's from Talabay Kayla and it's the Friends door frame. So, mayroon silang Friends collection. Nakita ko to. Oh my gosh, sobrang cute. And then my earrings are just the same safety pin earrings pero gold naman. Sobrang favorite pair ko to ngayon. Naka-leave naman ako for the rest of the day so baka matulog ako. Siyempre check ko lang din kung magkakaroon pa ng ibang symptoms pero hopefully wala naman. So anyways, balikan ko kayo mamaya. So I am back and gabi na. kaninang hapon, natulog lang ako. And oh my gosh, sarap matulog. Medyo puyat din kasi ako kagabi because I literally binge-watched all of Cruel Summer. Bago siyang show na naririnig ko lang and sabi para daw kasi siyang PLL. Eh, favorite ko yun ng high school ako. So sabi ko, sige nga, try ko. Okay naman siya. Yung plot twist niya sa ending, sobrang oh my god, as in literal na nakanganga lang ako. Because I did not expect that. Pero anyway, so now I am getting ready to film a video. Dapat actually kaninang hapon ako nag-film kaso na-realize ko na hindi ko pala chinarge yung camera ko. So ngayong gabi na lang. Hello! Ayan, so right now, I'm just filming my Monday with Moira Archified. Hinahabol ko na lang to for today, pero okay lang yan. So, our topic for today is stairs! Okay. I actually do this series called Mondays with Moira on my Instagram. You can follow me there, that's Moira. And then, every week is a different topic. So, kapag first week is Archy, and then next is musicals, and then art, and then Q&A, ganon. It's a lot of fun stuff. So, yeah, follow me there if you want to learn more about stairs. And Archy and all that other stuff. Okay, so we are ready to film. Ayan, can you see yourself? Can you see yourself? Today, I'm going to be filming reacting to your unpopular opinions slash assumptions about architecture. May mga onting juicy ganon. So make sure, actually, mauuna ata yung video na yun before this one. So I'll make sure to link it down below. Okay, so magfilm na ako. Hey, I am done filming. So, ayan, nagta-transfer na lang ako dito sa laptop. And by the way, guys, this cardigan is so cute. Uso pa ba to? Kasi earlier in the year ko po to binili. And syempre, dito ka lang siya sa bahay na susuot, diba? Wait, palit nga tayo mirror. Ayan, for a better look. Huwag nyo na lang pansinin yung shorts ko. So, I'll link this down below. I think mga 400 pesos lang to sa Shopee. So, yeah. And now, while we're still here, I want to give you an update about my painting journey.
painting journey.
Because if you watch my previous videos, you would know that I started painting again, and the medium that I'm using is gouache. And then I kind of went through a rabbit hole of painting videos on YouTube. They're so relaxing, guys. The channel that I really got into is called I'm a Wonder. She's so good, and sobrang gusto ko yung style niya of painting and drawing. Doon ko na-realize na I want to draw or paint more portraits. Kaso wala naman akong masyadong experience doon. So, this was actually my first try. This is the notebook that I used in my previous videos. Ito. Okay. Oh, na. Pangit na. Huwag kayong ano. These two were my first tries nung tipong hindi pa talaga ako nakinig masyado sa mga rules, ganun. As in, trinay ko lang para masabi ko lang, ganun. Sobrang pangit ng shadows and mukha siyang patay. Huwag niyo nang ano. And then, I also thought that maybe it was because of this sketchbook. Ayan, natin na yun. Nagka-crumple siya. Huwag niyo na din pansinin yan. So, meron akong natirang watercolor paper from my Arky years, and I painted my first portrait on it na naayos ko na talaga. And, oh my gosh, umayos siya kahit papano. So, kailangan talaga mas makapal yung paper. Although, this paint is not perfect at all. Ang tagal ko sa skin tone niya, guys. But at least it blended better than yung dito lang sa sketchbook. So now I'm planning to buy a different sketchbook na mas makapal na talaga yung paper. Para hindi rin naman sayang and kapag improve talaga ako. Oh my gosh. Na-addict na ako sa pag-paint, nakakainis. I also drew this girl pero hindi ko pa siya napipaint. Saka na kasi. Itong mga 2 to 3 hours ko itong ginawa eh, grabe. And alam kong hindi kami magkamukha, pero actually based to sa mukha ko. Hi everyone, it's the next day and I'm just catching up on all the things that I missed yesterday kasi nga nag-leave ako kahapon. And ayun, dami. Kailangan ko siyang gawin now. It's today. I think today is gonna be a busy day. So bakit ko pa kayo pinakausap? Kailangan pa mag-work. It's now 12 p.m. Oh, diba? Ang galing. Nakafocus. So yeah, I'm gonna eat lunch now. And I know a lot of you are asking for like a day in the life of an architect. Ganon. You know, hindi ko naman kasi pwedeng ipakita kung ano yung mga ginagawa ko. Ganon. Kasi syempre, hindi naman ako self-employed or anything. But I'll show you what I can. So this is my PC. Borrowed to from the office. And then, ito yung desktop wallpaper ko. Get it, girl! And then, nilagyan ko lang siya ng sticker dito. Kasi may design ng bird sa ilalim niya. Eh, ayoko tingnan. So, nilagyan ko ng sticker. And also, may sticker din dito that says, she doesn't even go here! Anyways, turn monitor off muna so that I can have lunch. Let's go. I am done with my lunch and then nagtake akong vitamins, vitamin D and ito, vitamin C na chewable. Chewable lang talaga gusto ko na vitamin C kasi ewan ko. Pero yeah, usually after I eat lunch, nanonood ng mga YouTube videos, currently watching yung kay Tony Gonzaga. And usually mga 12:45, nagnanap ako for like 10-15 minutes kasi ewan ko ba, sa time na to lagi akong inaantok. And okay din siya para power nap when I wake up for 1 o'clock. Na balik work na naman. It is now 2 p.m. and meron kaming meeting ngayon. We usually do meetings sa MS Teams. And for some reason, hindi gumagana itong headphones ko sa MS Teams. Ang weird. Kasi dun lang siya hindi gumagana. Sa Zoom, okay naman. So, kapag nag-meeting, kinagamit ko yung cellphone ko. Ayan. Dito ako nagko-connect for the audio. And then dito sa desktop, nagko-connect din ako para mas makita ko ng malaki yung kung ano man yung pinapresent. So, for this, I'm using the Realme AirBuds. And siya, ang cute as in. Sobrang dali niyang gamitin. And actually, mura lang to. Parang last kong chinek, nasa 900 pesos na lang siya. And maayos talaga siya, guys. Sabi sa akin ng friend ko, ang ganda daw ng audio ko. So, we're gonna go to the meeting now, I think. Pwede na ba? Oo.
lakas na ng meeting namin. Halos 2 hours umabot. And ngayon, sobrang lakas na ng ulan. As in, nakakatakot. It's 3:50 PM. So, I think mag-break lang ako sa tlet. Kakain mo ng merienda. So, let's see. What, oh my gosh, ang lakas. So, tara. Let's eat again. Okay. So, ano? Oh my gosh. Okay. Either donut or apple. I think apple na tayo for today. Kasi nakailang donut na ako ng weekend.
Tommy, huwag ka magtago dyan. Lika.
Natatakot siya sa ulan.
Lika, Tommy. Lika, 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 lika.
Pasok. Tago ka na.
Apple a day keeps the doctor away. Totoo ba?
Tommy's hiding now. Tommy.
It's now 5:33. Actually, hanggang 5:15 lang naman kami. So, I will clock out now. For tomorrow na lang iba kong mga gagawin.
Okay, so clock out!
Yeah, you are now clocked out. Okay, closing the rest of the tabs. Okay. Card, shut down. Yay! Shutting down! Pati yung utak ko, shut down na din.
So basically, my work from home routine is just sitting on this chair and staring at a computer. But anyways, hindi ko pala ito napakita. Hindi ko naman napakita ko na before, pero ito yung notebook ko for work. This is a journal from Everyday PH. Christmas gift sa akin to ni Carrie. Hi Carrie, thank you. Tapos nilagyan ko lang siya ng sticker. On Wednesdays, we wear pink. Ayan, oh, sneak peek. Basically, dito ko ginagawa lahat ng task ko. Dito ko sinusulat para hindi ko makalimutan. Natamad na ako mag-vlog for later. So, kwento ko na lang sa inyo what happens during the rest of my day. So, 5:30 na now. And then, around 6 PM, I eat dinner. Tapos, mga 7 to 8, manonood lang ako ng YouTube or, you know, time to relax. And then, mga 8 PM siguro mamaya, I'm gonna start editing my ano yung video na yun? Yung unpopular opinions video. I'll probably take 2 hours, gano'n. Hindi ko pa naman siya tatapusin na i-edit. And then, ayun, hilamos. Either play PS4 again or watch Netflix or something. That's basically my day. Oh, by the way, update pala dun sa vaccine. So, tinanggal ko na yung band-aid. And wala naman akong naramdamang masyadong symptoms. The most lang is sobrang nangangalay lang talaga itong arm na to. As in, kapag tinaas ko siya, medyo sumasakit dito. Pero, I think normal lang naman yun. And matagal-tagal rin kasi since nagpa-injection ako. So, ayun. Anyways, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit subscribe and also don't forget to click on the notification bell so you're updated whenever I post a new video. Comment down below what video you want to see next and I hope to see you next time. Bye!